Pinche pendeja. What it do, baby? We are back with another video, you guys. But for today's video, Carter. He's cleaning my room, you guys. Okay, so for today's video, it's gonna be like a mom routine, like what me and Carter do basically all day on my days off. So yeah, I have a few plans. But right now, so like the first routine is like us waking up looking like this and like that. I don't know what he's really doing. I think oh, there you go, he's cleaning my room. Like he said earlier. Okay, but yeah, so this is the first routine. We basically wake up. It's crazy because on my days off, he will wake up like at 8 in the morning, and then the days that I actually do work, he'll wake up like at 10. So yeah, but like I work early shifts, so I have to be up like at 7 o'clock. So that way I drop him off with my grandma and then I head to work and I'll be there like exactly the time that I'm supposed to be there. We're gonna get ready and then after that we're gonna eat. So you guys will see throughout the video. So stay tuned.
Give me.
Pound it. Booyah. Okay, so now we're gonna pick my outfit. It's not gonna be that hot outside, but still, like, sometimes I'd be wearing things and like I'm just like, oh my god, it's hot, and I have this shirt backwards. Okay, but I kind of want to wear something like mom-ish since this is like a mom type of routine thing, but then again it's like, oh, I want to wear something comfortable. Basically, like I would say like these are like mom stuff, like mom clothes kind of. I haven't worn this in a while. This is really cute. And then these are like winter clothes. Like, comment down below if I should go shopping for myself. Cause like, I mean, I work most of the time. I really kind of like just go out here and there. This is cute. This with these ones. So okay, so I got these. Like, these are freaking brand new because they don't even fit me. And like, I thought these, no, they actually really don't fit me. Okay, so I got these for my cousin's baby shower with one of the outfits with this shirt right here. It was gonna be with this shirt right here. And then when I put the whole outfit together, like, it didn't even go as planned. These are like huge on me. And like, I got a 5, and like, I'm a 5 in heels. And then here you have my raggedy. They look like I actually run in those, but technically I just like work with those shoes. Okay, yeah, but back to realistic. We're gonna get these and then we're gonna wear this shirt. This shirt's cute. My lighter blue jeans.
Okay.
Okay. Time to get you ready now. Let's go pick his outfit for the day. Your little outfit.
No.
Yes.
No.
Yes. So let's leave. Hi, Maui. Hi, baby. This is our puppy, Maui.
Puppy Maui.
His real name's Maui. So now we're not in Carter's room. This is his where his clothes are at right here. The top drawer is his shirts and then his his bottom drawer is his shorts. And then this are like extra, like, those are like winter clothes. JK. Okay, so we're in Carter's room already. Like I told you guys, this is the drawer of his shirts. And since we're going to be playing the Saints because we go for the Rams, I'm going to let him wear his jersey today so he could be supporting our team today, you know. Okay, so a white t-shirt is for the bottom. And then second drawer, like I told you guys, is his shorts. And usually when he wears his jersey, I let him wear these cargos. So that way, like, it matches somewhat the lines from the jersey. This is the Rams jersey he's gonna be wearing. It's girly. He needs a new Rams jersey, but hopefully his Papa Hanato gets him a Rams jersey. So, time for us to get ready now. Okay, so while Carter is over there playing with the water and stuff, that's when I'm gonna start getting my makeup ready, my hair done, and everything else. Then I start rinsing him, and then that's when he gets out of the tub ready. So that's
no sé quién la dañó. Ella no era así, ella no era así. No.
All right, this is the finished hutch. I am hungry now, so but yeah, this is the finished hutch, and I think now Carter's ready to get out. So I'm gonna change him, and then after that, I'm gonna do my hair. So let's get to it. Okay, he's not a little baby anymore.
I see it. I'm gonna be a mighty king, so enemies beware.
Well, I've never seen a king or beast with quite so little hair.
I'm gonna be the main event, like no king was before. I'm brushing up, I'm looking down, I'm working on my
roar. Thus far, rather an inspiring thing. If you think.
No one's saying do this.
Now when I said that,
no one's saying be there.
What I meant was.
No one's saying stop that.
No, what you don't
no
realize.
No one's saying see here.
Now see here.
Free to run around all day.
Well, that's definitely out.
Free to do it all my way.
I think it's time that you and I arranged a heart to heart.
Kings don't need advice from little hornbills for a start.
If this is where the monarchy is headed, count me out. Out of service, out of Africa, I wouldn't hang about. This child is getting wildly out of wing.
Oh, I just can't wait to be king.
Can you come down a little? I can't really see.
Ow, ow, ow.
What? Now we're ready. What are you wearing? What shirt is this?
Black?
No. What's the team?
Rams.
And whose house is it?
Yours?
Whose house?
No, and you're gonna make what? Touchdowns? Show them your football. Let me go get your football real quick. This is the football, you guys. And he's gonna.
Touchdown!
Welcome to my kitchen where I don't cook. I'm just kidding. Okay, but anyway, so we're gonna get Carter some cereal right now, but he went to go put all his toys away because Maui was kind of like chewing the toys, so I.
That one.
This one?
Yeah!
What'd I tell you?
Peace.
sir he likes. Comment down below what you guys serve first, your milk or your cereal. Alright, so we're back in the restroom and now I'm gonna finish doing my hair and then and then I'm gonna get ready and then
A mi estilo puede que no te acostumbre. No sé si irme en el Mercedes o en el Maserati. Modelos extranjeras que me dicen papi. Están tirando el cel, ya me quieren ver. Seguramente.
Now this mom is ready. This is my first time kind of doing this. Usually I have my hair like flipped over and crazy and whatnot. But I'm a like about the outfit. But you guys tell me. It is hot, you guys.
Get on the grass.
I know. Why do I have to get on the grass? You're supposed to say because there's a car. People drive crazy, huh?
Yeah.
And we're basically walking to my car right now. What, baby? And here it is, you guys. My mom van. Kidding. but if Carter ever does join soccer, I'll probably have a soccer mom car. So right now we're in the Starbucks line. Carter's asleep. He usually sleeps like about 2 to 3 hours. That's only though if we're home. But since we're gonna be at stores and stuff, he's going to be sleeping about, well, right now my sisters are getting ready, so I would say like he'll get an hour nap right now.
My name is Maddie, what can I serve you?
Hi, can I get a venti pumpkin cream?
I freaking love that freaking coffee.
Cheers, you guys. It's so freaking bomb. Let's get back to this video. And enjoy this coffee, you guys, because they made it super delicious right now. Oh, hell no. I should go back and tell them they didn't put my crumbs on the top. I already drank it all, though. I mean, I already sipped it. All right, you know, let's go get some shopping. Let's get some little man some shoes. I mean, not shoes. I already got him shoes. 2 pairs of shoes. Let's get him some clothes, winter clothes, a little bit more shorts, some sweaters. Let's get mommy some new tops, new pants. Let's go pick up my sisters now. So just an update, I think he got scared. Say hi to my vlog, you guys. I just think he got scared from his sleep, so let the queen buy, you guys. It's nasty. I'm about to go take it back and tell them that they fucked up.
They also messed up on Dad's yesterday.
Like that. Yeah. That's it?
I want a napkin.
A napkin?
Copyrighted.
Guys, she got a better one. Oh yeah, I went back because the other one was nasty. Even though I was drinking it, like it was good, but it wasn't. So, outfit. Oh yeah, outfit.
Get guap, 10 white toes and them toy flip flops. Manicures and pedicures, I'm always tip top. When they say I'm not hot, all these lies need to stop. Cause I'm icy, wifey, haters wanna fight me. Never been the one get RP up on a whitey. Keep my hands clean, got some hitters moving shicey. Ask me if I'm rolling with some Gucci, bitch, I might be. It's very unlikely, my wrist ain't looking icy. Charging by the minute, cause my time is very pricey. Yeah.
Guys, look at her toes.
Ew, no, daddy.
So we ran into some pajamas. And
who is this?
Huh? What is that? Is
this? Same lamp?
Does he have the shirt?
Oh, no, it's in blue.
That is blue.
I mean, it's in a dark gray.
Oh, mommy!
What?
Also this.
What is that?
A Paw Patrol.
Paw Patrol? I would buy him some pajamas, but he doesn't even wear pajamas half of the time.
Dude. Like a cholo.
Ram!
Ram.
There's Bakers and Dodgers right here.
Wait.
What else do you want?
Oh, Ram.
So, guys, there's like a lot of shirts to pick out. She doesn't even see them.
So a mom can know when her days.
Are you actually gonna do the same days though? Like the days?
Sometimes I don't.
Needless to say, I keep a check. She was a bad, bad, nevertheless. Calling it quits now, baby, I'm a wreck. Crash at my place, baby, you're a wreck. Needless to say, I'm keeping a check. She was a bad, bad, nevertheless. Calling it quits now, baby, I'm a wreck. Crash at my place, baby, you're a wreck. Digging in a bad way, losing your grip. Screaming at my face, baby, don't drip. Someone took a big
time I'm walking out, I can hear you telling me to turn around. Fighting for my trust, and you won't back down. Even if we gotta risk it all right now. I know you're scared of the unknown. You don't wanna be alone. I know I always come and go, but it's out of my control. And you'll be left in the dust.
Alright, do a runway show for us. Go, walk.
Run. Work it. Come back. I'm going there. Walk back.
I feel like I didn't get anything that matches.
This one and that one does.
Black and blue match.
Yes.
Oh, and then he'll have like
little pocket.
Him or this one?
Wait, you hold it. Hold it.
Sure.
It would have.
That. Okay.
Okay. I feel like he wants this one instead.
It's a basic one.
Why she walk like that though?
Which one?
That one.
Why are you built like that?
Why you built like that? So we're gonna.
I'm sorry, what?
Hi, baby car!
Huh? Oh, I didn't know. Who's that?
Yeah, baby shark.
So we're gonna get this shirt for him. And then it's gonna match with. Is that too much gray? I do that a lot, huh? I put gray on gray, huh? I have to put color in it.
You wanted to be pregnant. Just kidding. Oh, I know what you should do.
Baby, just
do I know. Look, let me see the hat.
Oh,
want that one?
Yeah.
That's how you eat it. Eat it.
Yeah. A 200 millas en un jet ski. Si tú quieres te lo meto aquí. Debajo del sol, debajo del sol. A 200 millas en un jet ski. Si tú quieres te lo meto aquí. Debajo del sol, debajo del sol.
This is why I can't take them anywhere.
Because y'all are crazy. And you make him crazy.
Come on, tidy.
Thank you for starting my vlog today, guys. Say bye.
Bye. Bye.
Say goodnight. Say goodnight. Say I love you guys.
Okay.
Well, I changed already, but let's change him. At night, I put him a diaper because we don't want a potty spill on his bed.
So before the night ends, I just wanted to tell you guys thank you for watching this video. I hope you guys liked this video. If you did, give it a thumbs up. If you didn't, don't give it a thumbs down. Do not comment down below. We don't need that negativity in our lives. Other than that, push the notification button to get notified every time me and Carter upload a video. And also comment, like, and subscribe. You already know the deal, so start doing the deal. But yeah, I just wanted to show you guys what it's like to be a mom, a single mom of a little 2-year-old about to be 3. So let me take you guys to Carter so he can tell you guys to comment, like, and subscribe, and to tell you good night.
Mommy, I'm tired.
Carter, can you tell them bye?